StudyItOnline.com.
Radio 98 Rock, Matt Davis live from Pier 6 Pavilion. We're here for the Carnival of Madness Tour, and Sam, the drummer of Chevelle, is joining me here today. Thank you for taking the time and hanging out with us today.
We're narrating the next NASCAR race.
It looks like we're flying helicopters or something.
Yes, that's what it looks like.
Yeah. So, Chicago boys, right?
Yeah, we love it there.
You know, my wife is from there. I go out there every single year, and we just get fat eating food. Like Lou Malnati's pizza and Portillo's.
We had this whole theory about Lou Malnati's pizza that if you were to eat, say, you know, a slice for breakfast, a slice for lunch, a slice for dinner, that's actually a decent diet, right? So I found out a piece of that pizza is about 1,200 to 1,800 calories.
Oh, I got the belly to prove it. Yes.
So what is, like a 2,500 calorie diet, I think, or 2,000 calorie diet, I think, is first kind of like a general thing.
Yeah.
So you can basically get your entire calories in one piece.
That's awesome.
So that's what I'm saying. We should never, ever eat there.
I actually had them mail a pizza to me from Chicago. That's how much I loved it.
You got to do it.
And it wasn't as good.
No.
People told me Chicago pizza before I got there, and I said, pizza's pizza, but it's not. It's not. Really good stuff.
Yeah, we have great food. We love it.
So do you guys get to sample the cuisine when you guys are out on tour? Do you get time to roam around and
sometimes
have fun? Sometimes.
You know what? Actually, that reminds me of a story. We were going through the backstage when playing Baltimore, and we were going through the backstage, and we had to go through the kitchen to get to where we were going, and I saw the biggest lobster of my life. And it was cooked, you know, but it was like that freaking big.
Sea monster.
Yeah. They're better when they're bigger.
So, are you guys able when you're home in Chicago to roam around town? Are you still hometown boys, or is it beyond that point?
Yeah, but we live in the burbs of the city, so no, it's totally cool. You know, if you go anywhere that anybody is into rock music, then usually Pete gets recognized. But fortunately, I can hide out, I change my hair. I wear wigs,
right,
as if it were necessary. And I get that a lot. People go, you must be so famous. I'm famous in this tiny, very little world of specifically rock music. That's about it.
Well, I'm sure
it's good.
You can still go there and hang out in the clubs and everybody.
Nobody bothers me ever. Yeah. I'm totally good with that. Fame doesn't do anything good for anyone.
Yeah, I hear
honestly. You. Doesn't give you fame. Doesn't pay you.
That's true.
You know, infamy.
Famous and poor is the worst. That's got to be the worst. But
I take money over.
At least
fame
making a couple nickels here.